This is so creamy and yummy, guys. We will cook creamy Singaporean curry.
So first, I slice the, this is the garlic, ginger. I use the garlic and onion and some chilies and tofu. I'm adding tofu and carrots and chicken. And this is for the garnish, this is the onion leaf and then the potato. And don't forget the coconut. And then the sauce, the paste, the curry paste.
So this is the curry paste and also guys, 1 cup of hot pepper.
Stir fry, and then you're going down the fish sauce. Instead of salt, I'm using the fish sauce. It adds the flavor. Orange, and then later we're gonna put the tofu together with the chilies and coconut, and the last one is the potato and carrots. So let's simmer first. So it's not so good, guys. Already prepared all the ingredients, so it's easy for you to see what are the ingredients, and you can also use fresh blue ginger and lemongrass, the stock. It's not so good. So I need to put bay leaf. I forget. Preparing this, waiting for the potato to cook, and continue and preparing the coconut. So I use 250. and coffee. So guys, I'm adding this one because turmeric and bay leaf, so other flavor, chilies and cinnamon to make the colors and
and this is the creamy curry Singaporean version. Yum yum yum. So yummy guys. But I forgot to film when I'm eating.
This is
so enjoy your cooking until next video.